Yo, what's up, VC here. I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who subbed, as we recently hit 200 subscribers on this YouTube channel. For the 200 subs, I wanted to do something special, and I'm gonna do a settings video. So I'm nearly a slightly above average Arsenal player. I win about 90% of my games. I have around the most ideal settings for Arsenals that most pros use. So I usually set my graphics to 2. That way the game's not too distracting and my PC can run faster. It's also a lot easier to notice models when you have lower graphics. For my sensitivity, I play on 0.23 with 800 dpi. This is slightly higher than average, but I'm pretty sure the sensitivity is pretty ideal either way. I also don't use textures because it helps me see models easier and it runs a lot faster. Additionally, I don't use shadows either. And moving on to the FOV, I use an 85. FOV, same as Rakko's, I'm pretty sure. And this is the most standard FOV for high rated players, and it feels really good to use. My last thing I use is the Roblox FPS unlocker, which helps me break the cap of 60 frames and that most people get. And I don't usually cap it, but I average about 200 frames and I have a monitor of 144 frames. And that's about it. Thank you for everyone who subbed again, and I'll see you guys in the next video.